he's in a hurry now. Look at now, camera on. Now, what I'm doing this is to don't block the volume. Now, for those of you who are looking for parent stock fish for your fingerling production program, now here in Lagos, right in the heart of town, over 1,000 parent stock. But wait a minute, just give me about 2 months more, and they are ready. And by the time you see this video, I'm sure they're even ready to sell. Now this is September, right? So by November, all these guys are fully ready. 1,000 of them, let's look at what some of them look like. Okay, you can look at the infighting. I know a couple of you want them, the bigger the better. So I think anything from 2 months time now, you've got them big enough. Some are about 2 kg, some 3 kg, some 4 kg. But I'm sure there are some monsters right in there. We got some here, got some there, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, let's look at
them. Oh, man.
So you don't have to travel too far to get your fish. Now, I know the pedigree of this fish. They are from Dutch, what's it called? I'm not really rare boys. Dutch shooters. So, and they are eating in good food in a nice environment. You know the environment of this pond now. This is a pond used for the secrets for fish pond construction that all of you are learning on YouTube, right? So, if you're ready for a fingerling production program and you want the best parent stock without having without a cultural price, then here are the guys. Will I get you some now? Well, maybe not for now. But just call my number and then we'll get what you want. Apart from the fact that you get it safely over to your place. Cameraman, don't block the volume. Okay? I'll see whether the recording is perfect because people are desperate for parent stock. And we are here to make you give it. Now, male and female are separated so that you got ladies and got the bulging tummy. And guys, whose stock, the gonads, are fully crossed. Show you that when you open up, you've got a milky, very milky, creamy reproductive organ. That's milk, or you call it sperm cells, right? Or the milk, you know, those ones that look like accordion. And these are the things, you don't have to go to the bush to get that, or go far away. Just give us a call, and you are in business of having a fantastic output of fries when you produce using this unique parent stock. Let's know, you don't have any problems. We're in Zambia, we're in Uganda, and Angolan just called me yesterday looking for parent stock. Will let me ship it. But we bear the cost, of course. We bear the hassle, but you bear the cost, and we'll land in your place. So get set, give me a call, and we are on. We'll give you up to 2, 3, 4,000 at a time. Sky's the limit. Mr. Fish Stickman.